turn, please turn.
What, babe? Do you need a belt?
I'm good now.
Huh?
I'm good. I don't need a belt. There he goes. I'm gonna need this rod moved soon.
I got it.
Yes, I'm gonna move the rod, thank you.
Do we need a net or just a gaff?
Get the gaff.
The gaff.
Or both, if possible.
Okay, so let's get the net.
The big one, probably. Come on, baby. Bring it in the boat. That's what you do. You use all your strength and get it in the boat. That's all that matters. Just make sure you don't hit the line. That's all I beg of you.
Okay.
Hit the fish, not the line.
So maybe when you get it close, you give the pole to me and you gaff it and bring it in.
Okay. That might work, depending on how big this fish is.
We also have your net available.
Yeah. Big bull, yeah, he won't jump. They stay down.
Wait. So we won't hit the
He wants to go back.
Yeah,
please, no, don't say that. I don't want it to be a shark. That's all I just really don't want it to be a shark.
Do sharks have certain characteristics when they're on the line?
They run like hell.
And this one ran, huh?
Like hell. Or it could be a massive wahoo too. Because it ran. Oh no. I'm using the wave to my advantage. Oh, it's got a ton of line out still. I have wire on here. Okay. Oh, the memories of me leaning back on a rail. He's real tired.
He's tired now.
Okay, sorry. Okay, you're not tired. Alright, I get it. I get it. You're not tired.
Come on.
Okay.
Oh,
here you go.
Whoa. Oh, wow.
boat and it darted. That's what they do. He wants to go. He wants to go, go, go. No. Come back this way. Come back towards me. Come back towards me. Come back towards me. Back out that way. He's going out left.
Yeah, but if he's that big, when you see him at the surface, she may want to spin the boat so we can help him get him in the door.
Yeah. I just don't want him to get in the motors. That's what that's right now. I'm trying to keep him out. Yo, he's got his head pinned that way. He does not want to move. Look at him, he's going bam, bam, bam. I don't think it's a tuna because it'd be a lot more violent head shakes. It's just,
if it were
bam.
Tuna?
If it's tuna, it'd go bam, it'd go bam, bam, bam. It's got bam, bam. This might be a big wahoo. Don't go back out, please.
Back out?
He's trying to get, he's slowly going back. Oh yeah. Just me when you see the mono. I have the mono leader on here. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Come on. Come on.
I'm really thinking that once you get him up, you need to let me just hold the pole.
I've gaffed 6 fish, and 5 of them I hit the line on.
Oh, okay, so then I will gaff.
Oh, God.
Oh. I'm gonna sneak in with the net if I have
to. My adrenaline is like through the roof
right
now.
I know, right? This is what you live for. All those hours you spend messing with that tackle, it's just for this moment.
This one fish, just one shot. One shot of being the king.
We need to put on that song, One Shot.
Kind of scared. You might want to spin the boat if he comes too close.
What?
I want to spin the boat so I can get around that side.
Oh.
That's good, that's good. Yes. Okay, that was a good move. That turned his head. That turned his head, so he's coming back towards the boat now.
Okay, so let me stay in neutral?
Yeah, stay in neutral. There's leader. I think that's leader. Me too. Might have to use both the gaff and the net.
Just stand behind me with the net, love. At least that's what I need to get.
Oh, he's coming. Big's coming. I just don't want to shoot on the boat, that's all I'm scared of right now. Main problem, don't go on the boat. Seaweed, it's a lot of seaweed. That's the fish. Don't go into the boat, baby. Don't go into the boat.
Well, he's yellow. He could be a bull.
Well, they all look like they all look yellow.
In the water. That's just a seaweed clump right now. That's probably on the swivel. You're gonna want to swing the boat in a second.
Wait.
So he's out this way. What way is that? I don't know.
So left.
Right. I have a hard time finding my left and my right. Other left. That's the leader.
Okay,
it's good. Swing it down. Come on. Okay, we got the leader in the reel. He's coming up top. What is that? I think it's a king. I think it's a big king. I think it's a really big king. I'm talking 50 plus. Oh, I see him. It's a fucking...
What is it?
It's a king.
Get up.
Stick him.
Okay. You better let here. You stick him. You better stick him. I'm telling you right now.
And let me hold him. You can get the net. Stand here. I'll get the net if I don't get him right now.
He's just like a big run.
He's running.
I got the leader. It's a really big king. You have to gaff him. It's the only way. Oh no. Okay. I'm walking back.
Okay, you better let me hold that pole and you gaff him because we are not going to be able to gaff him.
He's snagged, so I really don't want to do that.
No, he's snagged.
Right there, get him.
All right, get him in.
Give him a look. Yes! Oh my god, yes!
He's pretty! Alright, now I really gaffed him.
That was a perfect gaff shot. Thank you.
That was like one shot, that was perfect. Alright, I'm gonna try to.
There you go.